Give us a kiss.
Ah, no glass tastes as sweet as the first back in port.
Chase the sordid card, don't leave me to.
How about that? It's the flea-ridden mutant. Join us, please. Ravi loves company. Look how happy he is to see us. You happy, Ravi?
Sure, he'd be happier if you stopped digging the point of that dagger in his back.
Oh, you're just saying that because you don't know the situation. Our mutual friend Ravi here was just about to play for his life, and...
Ow, you've got the card. What else do you want?
If you'd just given it up, instead of trying to cheat us, we'd be out of your hair already. As it is, that's all your fingers broken. So, it seems the Witcher will have to play for you. Sound good? See? Ravi's on board. What do you say? We add some spice to the game. Raise the stakes. Ravi's life and the Natalis card. Fancy that?
Agreed.
And here I thought you'd be no fun at all. Let's play, let's play!
Thank you.
Yes!
Curb your enthusiasm, mate, and sit still or you'll hurt yourself.
But he won!
So, now we'll play something else. Gonna gut you clean, you lass!
Thanks. Don't know how I'll repay you.
The tallest card will do just fine.
Oh, yeah. Maybe you prefer some other? Got a whole array you might like.
I'm in a hurry.
The Natalis card, of course. Here.